So yeah, I'm about to show y'all my Jordan collection. I got all my Jordans from this year for Christmas, for my birthday, and then from last year's Christmas and the following year. So I'm about to show y'all right now. Alright. The first Jordan is my Jordan 4 Olive Green. Okay, hold on. My Jordan 4 Olive Greens. These just came out this year. And man, I love Jordan 4s. I ain't never had Jordan 4s, but so I'm glad that I got these. I appreciate these from my mom and my dad. Alright. Second pair of Jordan is the Jordan 3 Midnight Navy. Man. I can't believe I got these, man. I got these for Christmas too with my Jordan 4s. Man. So listen. One thing about them Jordan 3s is that I had a pair already, but I beat these down. These are the racer blue ones. I had these whenever I was about 8 or 9. And I beat these down. And these are smaller too. Like, these are almost as big as my hand. But yeah. Alright, next Jordan. Is my Jordan 5 Midnight Navy. I don't think this is Midnight Navy's for. I love these though. Look, I got 2 pair of 5s. These has. Hold on. These and. I'm sorry, y'all. I got some more room. And my burgundy 5s. Okay. Now you can see they're a little bit messed up, but I got clean those up. Yeah, I got them. I got these and my Midnight Navy 5s. Next Jordan is my Jordan 1 next colorway. I beat these a little bit down too, cause I got these almost a year ago in January. So. Man, me and my cousin love these. Me and my cousin both got these. I didn't know that he had these, but he said that he got these for his birthday. So, I guess we got them on the same day or something. Yeah. Next Jordan is my Jordan 13 UNCs. I don't know. These ain't UNCs. I don't know what I was saying. Yeah, I beat these down too. Y'all can already see. I scratched these up a little bit too. Hey, that's cool. That's cool though. I be watching these almost all the time, but they still come out looking dirty. Next shoe is, I should have said, my shoe collection. But next shoe is my Air Max 97s. Metallic silver, whatever you want to say. These are, I don't know the colorway name to these though. But these is fire. I haven't worn these in like probably a month or so. I don't know. Alright. Next shoe is. Is my old Vans that I had. I can't wear these no more. I can't fit these no more though. These is beat down and they're small. And the crazy part is I only got these about almost 2 years ago. Almost 2-3 years ago. But yeah, I like these. Too bad I can't fit them though. Next shoe is my Air Max 95. I don't remember these because these are all like my Vans too. But yeah, that's pretty much all for these shoes. Oh, yeah, wait a second. My next shoe is my Adidas Azaleas. I don't know why they named these. I was going to get the all black pair of these whenever I went to Propel before, but now I go up to Langley. So, yeah. I go up to Langley now, and I don't wear these at all to Langley.
What else?
That's it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I got some more shoes, but that will probably be a part two type of thing. So, yeah. That's all the shoes that I had for y'all. Comment, like the video. And if y'all want part two, give me about, we'll say 10 likes. That's pretty much it. Peace.